I'm looking at today's vote as a fiscally responsible vote because it will provide recurring revenues for equitable education funding, property tax relief for our seniors, people with disabilities, and with lower incomes.